Yeah, hi, good day everyone. I hope you're doing good today. I hope you're staying safe as well. Right, so my name is Golden, and you know, so far we've been having an amazing series, right? We've been talking about land investment, and if you missed out on any of those videos I dropped, please kindly, you know, check them out, you know, my page below, and so you can, you know, get updated with all, you know, the talks we had on land investment. And we're going to be rounding that session or that series up, you know, soon, and we're going to be entering another series, another amazing series, and we're going to be having talks on Ibedulekki. So trust me, I want you to expect something amazing, right? Because truth is, a lot of people in Nigeria, people in the diaspora, they don't really understand what Ibedulekki is all about. That is why I've taken it upon myself, and I'm going to be having a talk, you know, on Ibedulekki. With time, I'm going to go in there, you know, you're going to be seeing what's going on there, you know, so that you can know what to expect in that area. Because trust me, Ibedulekki is going to make history. I know what I'm saying. Ibedulekki is going to make a massive history. You know, it's going to change the economy in a very, very, very amazing way. So it's something I feel everyone should be aware of, and every wise person should be part of. I am part of Ibedulekki. I'm part of the history makers of Ibedulekki, and I'm proud to say that, right? I want every, you know, body to be part of that as well. So that is why I have decided that I'm going to have the talks on Ibedulekki. So watch out. Little by little, I'll just be dropping one or two things. You know, the ones I have to say, I will say. The ones I have to be there to show you, I'll be there to show you. So anticipate that time, right? So thank you so much, and I really hope you enjoyed the last series we had on land investment. Any questions, you feel free to ask, you know, any questions on lands, you know, investments, feel free to ask me. I am always there for you, right? And yeah, that's it. So thank you so much, and anticipate the next series. Have a beautiful day ahead. Thank you.